Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Tracy. I'm back for another video, and today we are going to do another unboxing. Yes, finally we're back to the unboxing business. No, not really. I just bought two bags from coachoutlet.com, the one I did unboxing that I just posted, and then this is the second unboxing video for you guys. I have seen some bags that I like from coachoutlet.com, from their coach reserve section. Yes, this is from the coach outlet website. This is from their coach reserve section, which is bags from retail that was sent out to the outlet. If you want to see what's inside this box, please keep on watching. Before we start, welcome. I'm Tracy. I do bag unboxing videos, sometimes first impression review videos, and once in a while I do upload vlog videos. If you happen to like my channel, please consider subscribing, and for all who already subscribed, thank you so much for coming back. Now, let's proceed to our unboxing. Yep. As I've mentioned, this is from Coach Outlet. I ordered it online. You know, I'm part of the Coach Gun Rogue Facebook group, and they were posting that more bags were sent out to the outlet from the retail. And I've been eyeing this particular design since the first day it came out, but the smaller size. This one is the bigger size. I want the smaller size, but it didn't really show up at the outlet. So this one, they said it looks nice, so I said why not, let's give it a try if I like the size or if not. So here it is. Ooh, it doesn't look brand new from the factory. Maybe, I don't know, it doesn't look like it has factory packaging, but we'll see. Let's open this up. It is big. Ooh, look at that. This is nice. This is the Coach Tate Carryall in the size, I can't remember the size, let's see the tag, 29. So this is the color black leather Tate 29 in the color Amazon green multi. Style number is C5316. This has the B4, what's B4? Brass hardware. When the Tate Carryall first came out, it has the black with silver hardware, and the other one is black with gold hardware, but a little smaller than this one. I like that design. I wanted to get that, but I keep on waiting until it goes like 60%, but it didn't happen. And then this size 29 came out, and I was surprised that it showed up to the outlets. When I saw this, why not? There's three colors to choose from: the black with brass hardware, the other one is black and ox blood combination, and this one is the Amazon green with, it looks like, ox blood combination and also black. I already have some ox blood color bags, and I don't have like Amazon green, so I chose this one. This looks nice, like, although it's not really packaged like from the factory, but yes, you can see it looks brand new from the factory with the handle wrapped. And let's see, let's open this up and let's remove the packaging, and I'll be right back. All right, I have removed all the packagings from this bag. Let's do a 360 look at this bag. Ooh, look at that Amazon green color with that ox blood contrast, and plus the gold hardware. I like the style, like a leather that they tie you, and I like that coach with carriage buckle in there. And then on the side, it looks like this with the hang tag. I think this is still part of the Coach New York because of the hang tag, but I'm not sure. I thought this one was a sleeve pocket, but I guess not. There's no sleeve pocket at the back, and the bottom has 4 feet, which is nice. And it says here, original Glovetanned leather. Ooh, I like that. This is made of Glovetanned leather. comes with top handle. You can fold this inside. And then it has three compartments, like two side pockets and then the main compartment with zipper closure. Like that 1941 canvas in there. Although this is not part of the 1941 collection, but it is Glovetanned leather. I'm not sure, is this part of the 1941 collection? Are they still doing the 1941 collection? I thought they discontinued that. But the materials they use in here, Glovetanned leather, that 1941 canvas, the zipper pull is also like the 1941 collection. I wonder if they're making bags using the materials for that collection on Coach New York bags. It doesn't have a zipper pocket inside, it just have that slip pocket with snap closure. There you go, looks like that. I like it. It looks good. I don't know the size. I don't know if it's a little big for me or it's a good size. I'm not sure. It comes with a leather strap with grommets. It has 5 adjustments and it feels like soft. Probably this might be comfortable on your shoulder. Ooh, I like it. I like the color. This is really big. It's like the Mason, I can't remember the name. I don't have it here, but I think I have a Mason that's similar to this one, or the Sierra. I can't remember the exact name, but it kind of have the same concept as this bag, like top handle, divided like these compartments and shoulder strap. So that's it for our unboxing video for today. This is the Coach Tate 29. In the color Amazon Green Multi. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And also don't forget to hit that notification bell button so you get updated every time I upload a new video. Until next time, thank you for watching. Bye!